Every great adventure starts somewhere, and that includes science.
Olivia!
Hola.
Hi! So good to meet
you. So good to meet you!
And just by walking in just 2 steps, I already feel smarter.
Okay. Oh, you look great!
Yeah?
I love it!
We're twinning. We're twinning in dress code, and we're twinning in our Spanglish world too.
Yes, we are.
And I feel like your lab feels a little bit like a more organized version of my kitchen.
Olivia Graeve is a professor in the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering at UC San Diego, and has gained international recognition for her research of materials in extreme environments.
So if anybody were to explore going deep into Earth or going to space, they would need to have a suit that's made of whatever material you're testing.
To protect, yes.
So you're helping people navigate the universe.
In fact, she's so good, she was named by Forbes Mexico as one of the 100 most powerful women in Mexico. At her lab, she's experimenting with zirconium oxide, a chemical used to make human implants like knee replacements.
Oh, you have a mortar and pestle too! Tiene un como molcajete. Este para qué es como molcajete?
Para mezclar.
You guys, this is totally a kitchen. Totally a kitchen.
It's a mortar and pestle for mixing chemicals, yes.
I love that. It has the same exact shape.
We're gonna put it in a first for mixing. So put it here.
Okay, este es como, y esto no es una báscula.
And then we're going to increase the velocity for, you see the stir?
Oh, wow.
That's right.
Oh, ya está empezando a cambiar. Mm-hmm. Pues cambia de color.
Cambia de color.
Explícame qué está pasando. ¡Ay! So we have a new thing there.
Yes.
¿Y este qué tiene?
Este tiene difracción de rayos X. Es para determinar la estructura cristalina de materiales.
¿Qué quiere decir eso?
Y eso es determinar en dónde están los átomos en un material.
Ah, wow. Okay.
Her research might be in space, but her passion is making connections between countries on Earth. As the first Mexican-American professor at the engineering school at UC San Diego, Olivia has prioritized helping others achieve their dreams too.
Decorations that you see here are gifts from students. This is a gift from an enlace student this year.
One of her missions is to increase scientific collaboration across borders. Enlace is a program Olivia created and oversees that gives students in Tijuana and across Mexico and the United States an opportunity to work on engineering and science research projects at UC San Diego. And she's taking Enlace even further by making it available to all of Latin America, helping to strengthen the scientific community and make opportunities more equitable across borders. With world-renowned faculty, state-of-the-art facilities, and a commitment to binational collaboration, UC San Diego is at the forefront of addressing some of the most pressing challenges of our time.